return. Ballock missed the three, and now they'll work it around the arc with Damian Jefferson. Ballock will let it fly in the corner. 30%, well below his number of 43% from outside the arc last year, but so far he's 2 of 3, and now he's driving it.
They're late, really bothering Creighton.
And they're 5 of 10 from 3 after that bomb drops down from
defensively because of his length and good feet and the intelligence on display.
An important 2.5 minute stretch here for Marquette. With Carton and John sitting out, Ballock will pull. Here is Zagorowski driving, kicking. Into the corner, what a nifty pass.
Over creep.
And Carton's got 12. He's getting Marquette back.
Mix perimeter shots as well as attacks on the rim by the Golden Eagles. Get the turnover.
Well, they forced the turnover, and now they can make it a one possession.